Here I am back with the camera again. That's so, so unprofessional. Who cares? I wasn't gonna come back into this fucking toxic shithole unless that new brutality became available, which obviously is still not. Fucking Fujin one's still there. Which is not worth grinding for. But I wind up getting it anyway. I don't even fucking want it. In fact, none of these rewards are really worth grinding for. Maybe the Rambo one, but still, that's not enough. I fucking hate Combat League. But yet, it sucked me back in anyway. But I'm not going back, truly not going back again unless that new brutality becomes available. Whenever the hell that is. So I'm going to throw in 4 matches I did. Did more than 4. I'm going to put 4. They are what they are. It was more fun to do with the camera. Okay, there's some trash talk going on there. See some of the hate I got this season. GG, man. You were hitting me at the end when I was AFC. Could you make that more clear? I don't know what AFC is. Fucking abbreviation crap. Are people that lazy? They can't say things in full. They can't even say good game, they say GG. Are they seriously that fucking lazy? Oh, sorry, I don't mean to be rude. My response, thanks, I don't even remember the fight. Must have been a close one. Must have been. Let's get to this gem now. You're bad, laughing emojis. And then he sends this. Trash. AAZ N1JJ3R boy. It's official, there's no intelligent life to be found on this planet. None whatsoever. There's no hope. I think I know what he was trying to get across. He was trying to drop the N-bomb. Now he's trailer trash. Now it all makes sense. You know, they don't have the highest of IQs, so I guess that explains it all. And then this dolt goes on and says, if you die, no one would care. Stop breathing my air, you're wasting it. Bum. I hope you stopped breathing. Uh-huh. So of course, I'm not gonna stand for that shit. The special needs boy needs to be put in his place, and so this is how I replied. I can assure you of this, you poster child for abortion, that will not be happening. And I can assure you of this also, if you contract the coronavirus and succumb to it, I will not shed a tear. Well, except maybe of laughter. And I can assure you of this, I will be the first to urinate, defecate, and spit on your grave. No joke, I would really do it. I ain't kidding. Probably wouldn't have the guts to say it to my face anyway. And then I followed that up with, Icy Dudes, is it? Based on that handle, you sound like you have Down syndrome. I mean, based on the dumb shit you have posted, I bet you do ride the short bus. Oh yeah, icy dunce. Are you like an elder god or some crap? I mean, not that would impress me in any way, you understand. So keep spamming my box with your lame drivel, if you must. You may be able to run your mouth elsewhere, but not here. You'd be messing with the wrong person. I will crush you and leave you for dead, Junior. You better believe it. There's a few more, but you better. That's Combat League for you. Scums of the earth. Alright, let's get on with the matches. Cares about your cousin. Thank you.
my play now?
No.
My turn. Let me play it. Yeah, it's my turn. I can beat your ass.
You didn't do shit, motherfucker. You suck. You're trash. You're trash. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. You want to go again? Let's go again.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
You ain't doing shit.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Give me the opportunity to make you pass.
You ain't doing nothing. You're a piece of garbage.
Hey, you flip out, sir. Please. I have to pick the same piece of shit that you picked.
You're just mad because you're losing. You're just mad because you lost and you suck. And you're trash. Here. And you're dog shit. Fair. And you're garbage. You fucking suck. Get the fuck out of here. Turn your console off. Never play again because you're a fucking scrub. Shut the fuck up.
Not fair.
Wah, wah, wah. Boo, hoo, hoo. No. Boo, fucking hoo.
Just don't beat my ass.
You're crap.
Can you hear me?
Trust me, I can hear you. Don't even fucking talk to me. Just shut the fuck up. You won a round, yay.
Final round, fight.
Bye. See, I didn't want to do this, but you're talking a lot of shit, so. That's what you deserve. You're not good damn crap, man. Have you got to say now? Nothing, right? Begging me for a rematch. You got your rematch. Now you're gone. Goodbye. Goodbye. Fucking piece of shit. Goodbye. You suck. Goodbye.
Level 85.
Psylocke.
Yeah, you need fucking Psylocke. You fucking kind. Can you dig it?
Change it up with your ass, because you're too hard. Damn, man, I'm gonna break out my motherfucking chain now. Still probably gonna be eating as fuck. I ain't had no love. I'll just turn this motherfucker.
What the fuck is this idiot mumbling about? What the fuck is this idiot mumbling about? Jesus Christ, turn your fucking mic off. Fucking retard.
The hourglass. Ooh. Don't be mad about losing, Sambo. I like to lose sometimes. Who's character? Chinks in the armor.
What are you crying about? Just fucking play the game. Fucking scrub. All you do is fucking complain. Just fucking play the game. You're trash. You deserve it.
I mean, at this point, it's fatality.
That's right, Punk. Keep crying because you fucking suck. Keep making excuses because you fucking suck. You fucking suck. Shut the fuck up. You're trash. Fucking pile of horse shit. You're a fucking waste. Get the fuck out of here. You're unworthy. Get the fuck out of here. Keep doing the same thing over and over again. Learn to adapt. Otherwise, get the fuck out of here. Turn your fucking console off. Never play again. Fucking loser. Get the fuck out of my face. That breakaway garbage has to go. People are supposed to be so good, yet you gotta use that scrub tactic. Fucking chumps. What the fuck is this? Let's go. This fucking cunt with this fucking paw. Alright. Feels good. What now? You're gonna go to Melina? What are you doing? Oh, it's a gooky tool. Thank you. Yeah, stand there and take it. Stupid cunt. What are you doing? That fucking bitch. Oh, fucking bitch! Say goodnight, twat. Fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Bye-bye. The fuck out of here.